read in the media, so I've not seen the transcripts, but as far as I'm concerned, that sort of language isn't acceptable, and it certainly shouldn't be acceptable in a party like mine that is proud to be both anti-racist but also anti-Semitic.
And we'll come back to some
tackling
of those...
tackling anti-Semitism.
Absolutely. We'll come back.